Mantra is nothing but a positive affirmation. It is our companion. The importance of positive affirmation. You talk to yourself every day and pass on the positive vibration to yourself. And tell yourself, it's what you want to do, program yourself by talking to yourself. We have to program ourselves. And, for example, right from my childhood, as far as I remember, say from second standard onwards, every day, since then, every day I had a mantra. Every day I was talking to myself. I was telling myself, I should be of use for others. I should not waste my life by living for myself. I should be of use for others. I was telling that one every day. Every day it was my daily prayer. It's like a mantra. My life should be of use for others. Saying again and again and again that it happens. If you always think negative, they're not good, they're not good, they're not good, and everyone you meet around you, they're negative. If you start seeing everyone, they're positive people. When I'm used for others, you see, you don't discriminate. You start seeing the beauty in the world. And if you are having some sickness in the body, you talk to yourself. Send the positive vibration. I'm okay. I will get over this one. I will get over this one. I'm okay. I'm okay. Every day, say it to yourself. Instead of listening to some other people, talk to yourself. If you have any physical condition or any difficulty, if you are going through any difficult patch in your life, talk to yourself. Send the positive vibration to yourself. I'm okay. I'm okay. I will come out. Come out. I will come out. Positively, you talk to yourself. Every day, do that one. Spend time for yourself. Take a walk. Go for a stroll. And program yourself. It's it is said, we can program small children. We can program ourselves also. And now I'm going through, as our Vidyaji said, everyone is also growing old. And at the age of 80 also, what I want to be, you can program now itself. Say if I have another 40 years left to 80 years or 90 years, what you want to achieve out of this life? Next 20 years, what you want to be? Say it to yourself, positive, 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 positive. Do that one, you will come across, when you start doing thinking positive, all the divine energy, positive energy, start surrounding you. They will guide your path. They will take you across. If you, on the other token, if you always think negative, busy in picking mistakes in others, always negative, negative energy starts, it's covering you. And you go towards, go down. Only way to rise up is think positive. Think positive. If your child is sick, pass the energy. Pass the energy. He or she will be okay. She will be okay. She will be okay. She will have a blessings of the divine. Pass the energy. Pass the energy. Every day. Every day. Do not associate with the critical people who are always negative. Try to stay in a positive company, spend time for yourself, think always positive, always positive, always positive. Then, it's last week as I mentioned, Uddhareer Atmanatmanam na Atmanam avasadeet Atmaiva Atmano Banduhu Atmaiva Ripuratmanaha. You have to raise yourself by yourself. Nobody can do it for you. It is your onus on you. Mind is your own friend, mind is your enemy. Nobody can lift you. They can give you some consolatory words they can give, but onus is back onto you. Nobody can take the responsibility from you. Your responsibility is yours. You have to do that one. We can do that one. That is the message of mantra. Any mantra we are chanting, it is nothing but the positive, positive, positive. That is the message for the meditation, message for our life. Left thumb and index finger together.